Ambitious.
Now, before
jackass.
We so beat what? Up the Dudley Boyz, I just want to say greetings to all of our fans in the Windy City.
Hello.
You know, I guess they call it the Windy City because, let's face it, this town...
Stop the pain.
That would make it windy. Oh, yikes.
And like so many other cities in this nation, Chicago, you have a serious case of the uglies.
I think we saw two cases.
This is great. I mean, think of all the ugly things this city is known for. Roger Ebert.
Ooh.
Oprah.
Ooh.
The Cubs record.
Yuck. Not as bad as Oprah, though.
Which is why, for the benefit of those with flash photography,
get your camera ready, King.
I got it.
We graciously offer an extra 2 seconds in addition to our usual 5 for a grand total of... You got it, Chi-Town. 7 seconds of Edging Christian.
All right. I'm ready. You know I always carry a Polaroid with me on the road. Get ready. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, they love these guys in Chicago.
Fighting games are over. It's Dudley Boyz time.
And their opponents have the mind weight of 565 pounds. Bubba Ray and Devon, the Dudley Boyz.
A tremendous ovation for Bubba Ray and Devon, the Dudley Boyz. And it was this past Monday night on Raw. Linda McMahon putting her son Shane, her husband Vince, into a table match against the Dudleys. They're the 3D, the Dudley Death Drop to Shane McMahon. And then D-Generation X, Road Dogg and X-Pac turning the tables, putting Devon through. And then that evil Tori putting Bubba Ray through a table as well. Vince and Shane winning the table match, DX helping out, and I can guarantee you the rivalry between the Dudleys and DX is far from over.
And here we go now, tag team action. Christian and Devon Dudley set the lock up in this tag team matchup. And what about Tori on Raw this past Monday night, King?
Didn't she look great?
Look great. For the second time in a few weeks, Tori going through a table that Bubba Ray was laying on. Tori is pure evil, plain and simple.
What do you mean pure evil? Yeah. Oh my gosh. I don't guess the Dudleys were evil when they were putting woman after woman through tables, were they?
Well, I'll guarantee you this, King.
Now the tables are turned, so to speak.
Oh, my!
Some Tori's evil.
Double team by the Dudley Boyz. Cover hook of the leg by Bubba Ray Dudley. There's two and a kick out.
Listen to these sickos here in Chicago. They want people.
Well, I can guarantee you this. Unfinished business between DX and the Dudley Boyz. Write that down. And here's Christian, whipped across the ring into the corner by Bubba Ray Dudley. And ooh, kick to the face by Christian.
I just fell unfinished. To write it down.
Now look at this. Oh, Samoa drop by Bubba Ray Dudley. Bubba Ray Dudley edged both of these men, have advanced into the King of the Ring tournament, the final 16.
What is Bubba Ray Dudley doing to Samoan drop for? He's not Samoan.
Ooh.
Well, it could be. Again. I don't think they really even know who their daddy is.
I'll tell you, Bubba Ray Dudley is not pleased at having but put through a table not once but twice at the hands of Tori.
Come on,
missile drop kick edged to the face of Bubba Ray Dudley.
That was big.
And look at the double team by Edge and Christian. Former tag team champions Edge and Christian hammered away on Bubba Ray Dudley.
Boy, I just can't help but think it was all right when the Dudleys were putting all those women through tables. But turn the tables and everybody gets upset.
Crowd is hot tonight in Chicago Allstate Arena for the 13th straight time, a sellout for the World Wrestling Federation in Chicago.
Oh, watch this. This is cool.
Every event since 1998 has been sold out here in Chicago. You got to get your tickets fast, King, for WWF action.
Listen to these things. Shut up. If you want a table, go to a furniture store.
This crowd on their feet for the Dudley Boyz calling for a table.
What do you want, like a pool table or a card table or what?
Look out. Bubba Ray ducks underneath. And look at Bubba Ray knocking down Christian.
Ooh, kick. And look at that.
Bubba Ray just planted Edge with a DDT in a clothesline to Christian. And here's the tag to Devon Dudley.
Uh-oh. Testify.
Devon right hand to Christian. Devon cleaning house.
Which is what Linda McMahon should learn how to do. Oh,
Oh, stop with the cleaning house references.
You're the one who said cleaning house.
And Dino, what a slam to Edge. Hooks the leg. Could be over. One, two. And Christian breaks up the three count.
I bet Lindemann can't even make a good biscuit. You think?
And Christian tossed over the top rope.
Matter of fact, I bet her chef can't even make a good biscuit.
This match rapidly getting out of control between Edge and Christian and the Dudley Boyz. The Dudley Boyz hammering away on Edge and Christian. Hey, Edge and Christian got into this thing. Shane McMahon helping Edge and Christian out earlier on tonight.
That's right, and Edge and Christian got to realize they can't let Shane the Giant Killer down. Come on, guys, stay out there, fight him.
And the Dudley Boyz, all about putting the hurt on Edge and Christian up to the top of the stage.
Wait a
referee
minute.
Finally calls for the bell, but I don't think the Dudley Boyz care.
Well, they probably got a table up there.
Oh, no! Oh, my, into that steel, the back of Edge, spine to the steel, off the suplex.
Look at Bubba Ray, look at that look in his face.
The trance, the euphoric trance is returned.
He sees the tables.
Bubba Ray Dudley caught in the trance again, King.
Wait a minute, that table is all the way down at the floor.
They wouldn't do this off that stage.
The tables, oh no.
What happens to Bubba Ray Dudley when he sees a table? It's unreal.
This is perverse.
Oh my God. The Dudley Boyz. Devon with Christian. They'll break him in half.
Oh my gosh, everything in there.
The Dudleys are strapped. They're trapped inside.